How to reset a service light in the 2006 Seat Leon. Put your finger on there. Hold it in while you're turning the ignition on. Push it in. Hold it to the right for 1 second and let go. And that's it. Thanks.